Hello everyone, welcome back to another DOS video. We will be playing some more of this game. I know it's been a long while, but I haven't even played in a long while. But as you guys remember from last time, I only have four agents, which are these three. These four.
I'll take care of it.
Now if I go to my shop, my goal is, where are you? Acquired. My goal, sir. What does it mean first?
Let us play.
Okay, he's creepy.
Let us play.
You're creepy. I got gems from a crate. I did not buy them. So you can get gems from crates, which was a good thing to learn. Our goal is either her or him. Then we'll go for him. Ghost. The assassin. Or I could just go for Ghost. Either way. But I know I won't get them. And the matches we will be playing. But the primary reason I'm coming back into this game is because it's an easy game where I can just talk about things. Because it makes it easier to talk. Because it's somewhat of a stress. I've been very busy lately with school and all that. Don't worry, I'll be going back to Star Trek eventually. I'll be doing some more War Thunder. And some World of Warships, maybe some Legends. I know I haven't done a Legends video in forever, but I will be going back to Legends eventually. Oh god, not those. Anything but those symbols. I even hate when I see the paper airplane. Oh, what character I'm gonna choose? I don't even know. Yes. I might even do a react video. I might even grab my parents and have them join me for a video to see what it's like to record one of these videos.
Badass. I know.
I'm the dog's buttocks.
Ready for anything.
They will beg for mercy.
Send in the best.
Well, basically the primary reason why I haven't been playing any games is because, well, I've been busy. Now the shield, when it's up, I can do something. See, I do so well in this game.
Up. Moving in.
Oh shit.
I am battering ram! Yes!
Power heavens.
The wall is up. Moving in. You have stand before me.
They're learning that I'm really good at telling.
Satisfying, yes.
Brick wall.
Yes, I am a brick wall. No one has killed me yet.
I like you when you like.
Oh shit.
Deploying shield.
Let's see you rise to the top.
Now we celebrate!
Yes, we do. And it would be me. Yeah! I just like them to see how much I enjoy doing my gaming. They never see me when I game. They see me when I game. They just never see the second side that comes out of me when I'm recording with this stuff. To give the you guys for free. The whole purpose of this is not to get money. It's not to do anything. The primary purpose of this is to inspire. Because usually people who do this for a living, people don't get it. It's not easy. It's never been easy. It's never been easy to slap on a smile, to go out of your comfort zone and show yourself on camera, or show yourself playing a game. Just like H2O Delirious, who's afraid to show his face, I can understand why. He's insecure. He's afraid that if he shows his face, people are gonna criticize him. I'm pretty sure his family didn't agree with him at first that him doing YouTube wasn't gonna pan out for him, but look at him now. He's very successful. He's inspired other people to wanna upload videos. People who've inspired me was Matty Roster, Lisa Lemonman, my old Yes I Can teacher, and my Yes I Canners. Also, people I've known in the past. Some people wouldn't get why I do this, some people do, but most of the time nobody understands why I post the videos, why I make the videos. It's not because I want, it's not because I don't want to make a video to appeal to you guys, it's because I want to make a video. Brighten your guys' day. That's the primary purpose of why I upload.
Everyone loves you.
There's no real reason why anyone uploads. Everyone has their own different reasons. I have mine, which is just to entertain and give you guys something to watch, because sometimes watching something as intriguing as this by luck. you are. You are the perfect one for this game. If I could have two shields, I would have been mine.
I am battering ram!
Come here.
You dare stand before me?
I don't know.
Zone is in our possession. Defend! Zone being contested now!
Deploying shield!
I forgot his shield regenerates his health. By the way, this game was made by Gameloft, so... Yep, I'm probably gonna end this episode here, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, leave a comment down below. I hope to see all of you in the next video. And just remember, I don't do this because I don't do it for the views. I don't do it for... Well, I just don't do it for the views. As many views as I get on a video, it doesn't matter to me. It could have one view and I wouldn't mind. It could have two views and I wouldn't mind. It could have 2 million views and I wouldn't care. Because it's not for the views. It's for you. It's not for me. It's to put a smile on your face and help you go through your hard day. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please leave a like, leave a comment down below, and I hope to see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye.